Alright, what's up everybody? Sky here. We are about to play Kingdom Hearts 2.8 Final Chapter Prologue. I'm sorry if you hear this fucking crackling right now. For some reason, as soon as I start my recording, it fucking does it no matter what. So I don't know why the fuck it does. I think it's something up with some kind of shit going around. I don't fucking know, but hold on, trying to get my sound perfect here so it's not too loud. All right, so we're gonna start this up. Oh, son of a bitch. Well, fuck. Oh shit, probably hear me clicking on stuff. All right, we're back. Shit's still doing this crackling thing. I don't fucking know, but I may sound a little bit farther away from the mic too right now, cause I fucking moved my mic out of the way cause I heard popping and stuff. That's why I want to get a damn. I got fucking epic ass voice crack right there. That's why I want to get a microphone, but I don't do enough commentaries to actually justify buying like a good ass setup for see, I just heard it again. Let me try to move this away a little bit more to justify, you know, buying a microphone, because honestly, dude, I done put a lot of fucking money into fucking YouTube, bro, and I haven't, like, honestly, I haven't made shit off of YouTube. I don't expect to make anything, and it's like once I start doing it to make money, it won't become fun anymore to me. And it's just funny because people were always talking shit and making fun of me because I like the fuck, like, I really, 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 really like Hyperdimension Neptunia, and it just shows that people always try to pick on other people when they have other things that's actually wrong with them personally. But yeah, I fucking went and picked up my my resin kit of fucking a Blackheart today, and no bullshit, it's a straight up resin kit. I have to put the entire fucking thing together, and I didn't think I would have to paint it, but I actually have to, holy shit, this is so loud, I actually have to fucking paint it too, dude. And I didn't sign up to do all of that shit, man. Fuck, what's the new one? Oh, it's the 0.2. Oh, Dream Drop Distance. I played the DS version, and that shit was actually 3D. So, yeah, this is the one we're playing. Oh, dude, that was good old Kingdom Hearts noises. I fucking miss those. But today, I went to a pawn shop, and dude, I got a super good ass deal. I got like fucking like seven or eight gank. God damn it, I keep hearing that popping. I'm talking too loud. Oh shit, this runs on Unreal 4. I didn't even know that. But I got like seven or eight games for like $75, and some of them are super good games. Like I got Chrono Trigger. I got these are all DS versions of games. I got Chrono Trigger. I got Shin Megami Tensei Strange Journey. It's just like all the shit I seen, I looked them all up, and they sell for way more than I paid for them. And the dude pretty much, he added up that the regular prices they wanted for them were lower than what they sold anywhere else. So he added up about four games that came up to like damn, why is it so loud, dude? He added up about four or five games, or probably like six of them, and they came up to like $60. And then he pretty much gave me Demon Souls, and I got 999 for the DS for fucking $10. And I looked up on Amazon how much 999 even cost, but GameStop doesn't have that game. This shit runs for like $28. So I was like, wait, I'll fucking take that. Don't hear me say, baby. Don't go. Yeah, when I was a little bad, dude, this song made me fucking good. I'll be watching my game. Did he even buy Metal Gear Solid if he didn't have any money? But he had Metal Gear Solid, and I'd come over there, and he knew that game back and fucking forth, bro. That was the only game he played, and he turned me on to that. And then when I showed him, I had the PS2, and then I showed him Metal Gear Solid 2, and my mom, she was like, hell, my mom was like hella mean, and she wouldn't let me have like fucking company over. So I had the PS2 set up in the front room, and I had the front door open, and I just played the opening cutscene and showed his ass, and he was just outside shitting his pants like, oh my fucking god, dude, that shit looks so sick. But I'm not playing proud mode. I'm playing proud mode on Kingdom Hearts right now. That shit's so fucking hard. It's been a minute since I've even touched Kingdom Hearts. So but yeah, dude, that shit was so sick, bro. And when Grand Theft Auto 3 came out, I had borrowed it from my next door neighbor because they had a PS2 also, and they let me borrow it, and I took it over to my sister's house and showed them, and they was just like, holy shit, because my sister's husband, he had the OG PS2, and he was huge on, he was huge on Grand Theft Auto. Like, Grand Theft Auto 2, he played that, like, all the way through. It was like the old school, top down, and Grand Theft Auto 3 came out, and I showed him that. He was like, holy shit. So what we did, we beat that game in like one day. We just left the PlayStation 2 on, and somebody would play, and then when they got tired, they would take their ass to sleep, and somebody else would play. But it was my turn when I beat the game to where everybody was sleeping, and I beat the game, and that shit was just rad. So I paused the game to let everybody see the cutscene and shit when they woke up, and that shit was just rad.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us.
Damn, bro.
But yeah, as you know, bro, the fucking PS2 must take action to keep the seven pure lights safe.
Bro. The PS2
and thus we must
like
hasten to assemble the seven
so
guardians of light.
And
it is time
as far as the
to return to our world,
right
the
now,
three Keyblade wielders
it's
we lost over a decade ago.
The PS2, and it's looking
Ventus,
to have a better
Terra,
library
and Aqua must
there's
be saved from their sad
shit on
end,
the PS4
for
to
they
where,
have more to
Digital
achieve.
Foundry had, when they posted
following
that
their first
the,
battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart
they
refused
that
to awaken.
Scorpio specs,
and so Aqua
and it,
found a safe location
saying,
to conceal
oh, so
him.
They were, cause I
but when she set off
too,
in
like
search of her other missing
shit,
friend, Terra,
and you ain't even gonna have nothing
she
to
fell
play
to
on
a
so
place
PS,
from which there
I mean,
is no return
Xbox
without
Scorpio
outside.
Will be a little bit stronger than the PS4 Pro, but when you look, there's no exclusives. Like, the only thing that would have made me buy Xbox One would be, like I said before, it'd have to be, like, a successor to Lost Odyssey. Is this the fucking opening cutscene again, dude? Jesus fucking Christ, I just watched it, dude. Like, fucking... Damn it, see, now it made me lose my train of thought. It would have to be, like, a spiritual successor to Lost Odyssey, a Tales game, which definitely won't be happening ever since they fucked up the whole thing with Vesperia, and Scalebound. And Scalebound got fucking canceled. So there's literally no reason to fucking buy Xbox One right now until they announce people in the comments of that video. Was like, God damn, this is the same person, man. Honestly, I don't want to watch this anymore. Skip it? Yes. Fuck. But people was in the comments was talking about like Sea of Thieves or Sea of Pirates or something, and I think I seen a little bit of game, like the trailer of that game, and that shit, that's honestly not a reason to buy an Xbox One, bro. Like, when you look at PS4, you got Horizon Zero Dawn, you got Detroit, you got that Detroit game from David Cage coming out. I know I didn't say it, Cage, David Cage. You got that, you got Uncharted. I've never even played Uncharted, bro. I got like, I think I got Uncharted 2 sitting over there. Never even fucking played it, but I've heard it's pretty sick. You got Hyperdimension Neptunia, you got Persona. And that's one thing that I like about Idea Factory, to where they didn't, Atlas didn't do it, but holy shit, this looks so fucking good, bro. I'm playing this on the PS4, bro. I don't know if it has support, but I'm playing it on that. I was gonna play this video, I was gonna do it in 1080p, but I honestly didn't find a reason to do that. Like, it would make the file size bigger and it'd be harder for me to upload. So 720p is fine. This actually looks great. I don't even see any jaggies for real either, so that's kind of amazing. Damn it, I forgot what I was talking about again. Yeah, with the 1080p shit, it's just, it would make it harder on me to upload. It was something else I was talking about and I already forgot. I'm sorry, man. I got the fucking fifth.
Why is Cinderella's
Martin
world
V over here
in the darkness?
I just cracked it open and I'm drinking that shit, so I'm a little litty right now. Oh, fuck. And I was just gonna do a quick playthrough of this, but I'm actually gonna play through the entire thing because I heard it's only about 3 hours long. So, oh fuck yeah! Kingdom Hearts never really had a lock on. They have like that soft. Oh, there it is.
Farewell.
Oh my fucking god, dude, this is amazing.
Enough.
There's no time in the realm of darkness. You play. Yeah, I probably
I want
to wear the textures. Look like they're running out of lower resolution.
In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step?
But,
I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
Man, it's been a while since I did a commentary. This shit's kind of throwing me off, bro. Having to talk and play the game at the same time. Like, this shit looks pretty good, though. But yeah, it does suffer from running in 720p. I'ma do that. I'ma start running. I'm far enough. Like, if I stop, I'm going to start going off the road. As of right now, I'm going to have to do this 720.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Sometimes the data is like, try exploring every corner of the map. Bro, those Kingdom Hearts sounds, like Final Fantasy does that shit too. Where when you hear that sound, you're just like, oh shit, okay. Fucking hell.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit, that's fucking rad, dude. That shit looks sick too. Approach the treasure chest. Various situations. That good old Kingdom Hearts opening chest animation. Just tap that shit with my keyblade. I honestly don't know what's going on. I tried to watch some videos to catch up, but I just couldn't wait, bro. I gotta fucking play this just to feel it.
In a long time.
And now that
something about this
now
place.
Now that 1.5 and 2.5 are coming to PS4, I'll play through all of those since
it looks really like worse things are starting.
For a few months, so I'll be able to play through all those games and get caught up, but I'm already playing this
game. Hey, yeah, so hey, you're gone.
I'll fucking die. Oh, look at her die. Fucking make Kingdom Hearts 3 right now, you motherfuckers. I've been waiting for that shit for so long. I remember when I seen that trailer with fucking Sora with like riding on it. Oh fuck! I remember when I seen that trailer where Sora was like riding on that fucking boat. I was like, dude, that shit looks fucking rad, bro. That's classic. They've been doing that forever. I never go through all of these. There's so many of them, it just becomes a problem after a while. Whoa, okay. That's a little bit jarring. This shit looks really good.
I took it for granted.
Compared to
Kingdom
Hearts
2
on PS3, they definitely upgraded it. What the fuck? It looked like she had like not pimples, not moles either. Maybe it's just the downside of running at this resolution. Which one Birth by Sleep came in, cause my fucking homie told me that was the one that Aqua was in, cause I didn't know which one she was in. I was like, I know she's been in the game before, cause they can't just make a new character out of nowhere, but on Lilo and Stitch, bro. It's been a minute since I never even fucking beat Kingdom Hearts 2, bro. My fucking save got deleted when I was, I can't remember. I think it's the...
Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe.
From the organization. I can't remember his name right now.
Not just the people.
But it's the red-haired dude. I just remember, I don't know exactly where the fuck I was at, but I was like 40, 50 hours into the game. And I was fighting him.
So much life.
And I just remember you was fighting them in like this big ass blue room. It's like a blue room. It looked like purgatory or some shit, but it was blue everywhere. And he was hard as fuck. And I had finally beat him.
The grief.
And then I let a motherfucker play my goddamn game. And stupidly, I loaded the game and put the memory card in for him. And they fucking overwrote my save. Came back to play, and it showed I had 12 minutes of play time.
That's enough.
I was like, son of a bitch.
I can't keep on wishing for the past.
And I tried to get back into it again, but I just couldn't, man. I was like, fuck. If you feel specific to just complete objectives, you will be rewarded with clothing and accessories. I really don't care about that. Oh my god, Lightning Return shit is coming into Kingdom Hearts. You see that? Dress up Aqua. Dress up your Aqua now. God damn it, there's something else I was about to say. I totally forgot. bro. Mickey's fucking sick in this game too. In Kingdom Hearts, he's coming in the
rogue collapsed when the clock advanced.
Save point. That looked like a Final Fantasy 13.
If only I made it in time. But there is no time in this place.
Man, there's too
only
many. There's the fucking Final Kingdom Hearts and Square Enix has too much shit crossing over right now. Final Fantasy is coming into Kingdom Hearts. Oh, it's a Tommy one. Because Tommy wants like the Tom mechanics and fucking FF13 2 is a huge fucking thing. Was it Tommy one? I just remember there was something that Tommy wanted.
I knew it.
Shit, look at that Blizzera attack. That shit looks rad. Man, MP charges activated. Spells cannot be cast. That kinda seems... I wanna say that should be casted? That could be right. MP charges, spells cannot be cast during an event once the pink gauge is depleted, your MP gauge is fully restored. So, there's a cooldown.
I should look for gear.
Always want to have your fucking spells customized in Kingdom Hearts. I already got mine ready to go. So what is shortcut 2? If I hit another button, it'll do that? Because I want to have potions. Let's see. They said it was L1, so maybe it'd be L2. And I'll just go up on the D-pad. Oh, okay, they're geared up. Okay, why was that so elaborate, motherfucker? I just wanted to open the chest. Oh, fuck you, man.
Hey, Hunt! Hey, you're done. Hey, hey, yes!
Doesn't feel like 60. It could just be a slow ass 30, so that's why it makes it feel like 60. I honestly don't know. I can't really figure it out. The cutscenes look like they run at 60 at least. Okay. Oh man, they kept all the classic shit, bro. That's straight up the shit you might say, man.
Farewell!
Hey! said master mode.
Is that one on the bridge?
You just, whoa, what the fuck, man? You just start sliding all over the place and shit, and then be rad. Hey. Whoa, okay, this area is a lot of people. Fuck you, dog. I gotta get all the gears to restore the bridge and go across to the fucking castle. Double flight lets you leap hard. Press circle and then. Oh shit. That's fucking right. Oh damn, she's like landing on top of shit.
Yeah.
Fuck sakes, man. Expect that, that's fucking sick. It's been a minute since I've played the game and my fucking game was cramping already, bro. PlayStation 4 controller. Yep. So, like, fuck. There has to be one up here somewhere. Man, fuck, this whole... What the fuck, man? I don't think... Whoa, shit. I don't think I want to go up there just yet. Oh, yeah. I was about to die or something.
Yeah.
Damn it. All right, yep, here we go.
Yeah. Hey. Hey. You're gone.
It's like, and then it shows like all slow mo.
There's an underground path.
All your shit popping up from you leveling up. It's like, oh my god, that shit's right.
Yep.
Okay, let's check. It looks like that goes out of the way, but I'll check it out right now.
Yep.
Like, there's... Fuck. Well, fuck. There's too many places to go right now, bro. I'm kinda overwhelmed. Oh, there's another one. So I only need one more.
Hey! Yeah! Hey! Enough!
Thank you. situation. Okay, so that's when you can do like your command shit. Yep. Activate it. Essentially, you always transform your battle style. I keep forgetting my stuff. Wow. What the fuck?
Hey, yeah, yeah, hey, enough. Yeah, hurt, hey, farewell.
Just fucking release the artillery right now. Yeah, oh, so this is the start for every time I kill somebody. Dude, that was like a super, super powerful fucking Thundaser. That shit was like a fucking Aeon attack or some shit. Damn, I didn't think she could use magic like that, dude. Okay, so I need one more. I'm assuming it's up that way around. Up that way. I was like chaining the fucking dashes. That's sick. There's a lot of systems here. Yep, there it is.
Hey!
God damn it, that they really added a lot more shit. Oh fuck, I'm gonna do that. I started playing Zelda for Sarah the other day, and I fucking hate the main character's voice, bro. Like, compared to the Japanese one, I'm like, you motherfucker. Why? I don't know who's voicing it, bro. When it first started off, he had like this soft ass voice, and events transpire. Shadow lets you unleash a powerful attack that hits all targeted enemies. Okay, so you can lock on to multiple enemies.
Yep. Hey, yep.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck, I missed.
Yep.
Damn, that could have been super sick. Whoa, okay, I'm fucking up. Out. Yeah, she is level 53. Holy shit. What the hell? I just seen Farrah go. What the hell? Or did it just upgrade my Farrah? I could have swore that was Farrah go. Like, what the fuck? I've never seen that a day in my life. Because I've been playing games where you have invincibility frames, but that shit does not happen here. No invincibility frames. You can dodge, but your ass will get hit.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness.
Thank you.
What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars. With my best friends.
I should have played like a warm-up or something. I should have played like 3, 5, 8, 4.
I'm doing it again.
I don't know. Aqua. I should have played the other one, but...
It can't be. Battle system's totally different. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light...
I didn't want to spoil myself, but I wanted to jump into...
Why won't you say anything to me?
I wanted to jump into straight up.
So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? The world keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go? Once the world was taken away. At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that.
All right, cool. Where are we going now? You know what I miss? The fucking gummy
Another
shit.
Another world that was lost to the darkness.
I fucking hated those areas, though, where you had to, like, do fucking, like, flying through space and shooting all that bullshit. It was a couple of them that were super hard, and you would die before you even fucking got there. Vin. I guess Roxas's real name was Vin?
Ben,
I totally don't know what the fuck's going on.
What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry.
Never be Kingdom Hearts 2.
But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. What?
Well, shit. Oh, we're in that one dude's place. I forgot his damn name. I thought it was his area. There's so many goddamn Disney characters, man. Is this like the hub world, I'm assuming? It looks like a hub world. If this shit's 3 hours long, I'm already like 30%.
Just happened.
So it may be a little bit more. It may be, be about 5 hours long. Bro, also, fucking everybody's playing fucking Resident Evil 7 right now. I want to watch people's playthroughs of it,
Those
but
mirrors.
I want to play the game for myself.
Maybe they're a clue.
I haven't even played the fucking game yet, dude. That shit's still sitting in the collector's edition box.
Okay.
I want to play that shit, but everybody's playing it. And I heard the game is probably about 8 hours long, so I could beat it in like a day if I really wanted to, but I'm probably gonna wait. I haven't done a Resident Evil playthrough since Revelations 2. I want to do a playthrough of it for the channel, but everybody's doing a Resident Evil 7 playthrough right now, so I'm like, fuck you guys. I'm not watching any of them because I don't want to be spoiled. That's why I haven't really been watching a lot of YouTube videos lately, because there's so many games out there that will spoil me. Final Fantasy 15, I played that for like 45 minutes. nobody's actually done it. I haven't seen anybody doing a playthrough of The Last Guardian. Shit, was so ass, but I played it. It was pretty sick.
You'll never see the realm of light again.
Okay. That only came out the right channel. That was pretty fucking creepy. Is that... No? You can actually see in there. I don't know which one I want to go into, dude. Come in. I came in over here. So how many fucking
animals are there? Is there any point in continuing this fight?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, there's seven.
No
areas.
One can save you.
I don't know. Maybe somebody fucking gave me wrong information. Because if there's seven areas, they either have to be pretty short, like 30 minutes long or something like that. But, yeah, that's all we're gonna do for right now.
Are you really worthy of being a keyblade monster?
Right here, and I will see you guys in